Sewerage is 99% water. At the end of the treatment process, much of the water is used for irrigation and growing crops in nearby Werribee South.